Social media is considered as one of the most powerful weapons these days, and to be very honest, I feel that it's true. To give you a live example, just within 2-3 days, the coffee which every one of us during our childhood used to drink after beating is now very famous and Instagrammable. Yes, I'm talking about none other than Dalgona coffee. So today, we'll be serving this Dalgona coffee in two styles, one being classical and another being redefined. So without much delay, let's get started. In a bowl, we'll add 2 tablespoons of instant coffee. You can even add brew, here I'm adding Nescafe. 2 tablespoons of sugar. And 2 tablespoons of warm water. And now we'll beat the coffee. You can either use wire whisk, but here I have this equipment, so I'll be using this. Now we'll beat this coffee for around 6 to 8 minutes until it gets peaky. You can buy this equipment from Amazon. I'll put the link in the description box below. Now as you all can see that it has got the required consistency. It's very peaky and frothy. Now here I have taken 2 glasses and I'll add ice cubes to this. Now you may add more ice cubes in case you require. So into this we'll add milk. Now for the classic version, we'll add our prepared coffee mixture above it. We'll add cocoa powder to this for the redefined mixture. And in the second glass, I'll add this mixture above it. It looks almost similar, but the taste varies a lot. Now we'll insert our straw into this.
Do try this Dalgona coffee at your places. Viral this video just like this Instagrammable coffee. Mention down in the comments below how it came out to be. Cheers!